New this morning, fire crews are investigating an overnight house fire in the Chickasaw neighborhood. This fire broke out just before 11 on Greenwood Avenue. No injuries were reported.